So now let's start with the next exercise. All of you take out your maths notebook and write lesson 7 time. Question 3, convert into hours. Now as you all know that 1 year is equal to 12 months. 1 month is equal to 30 days. 1 week is equal to 7 days. 1 day is equal to 24 hours. 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes, and 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. So here we have to convert into hours, which means that the question will be given in days and we have to convert it into hours. For example, 3 days. Now, since 1 day is equal to 24 hours, so over here I will write 1 day is equal to 24 hours. So 3 days is equal to 3 multiplied by 24. So now 24 multiplied by 3 will do. Now you all know how to do multiplication. So 3 fours are 12. So 2 stays down, 1 goes up. Now 3 twos are 6. 6 plus 1 is 7. So the answer is 72 hours. Now the second question. 7 days. So since 1 day is 24 hours, so 7 days is equal to 7 multiplied by 24. So now we are doing 24 multiplied by 7 over here. So 7 fours are 28. So 8 stays down, 2 goes up. Now 7 twos are 14. 14 plus 2 is 16. So the answer is 168 hours. Now the third question. 10 days. So again over here, since 1 day is 24 hours, so 10 days is 24 multiplied by 10. So you know that in multiplication you just have to add a 0. So the answer is 240 hours. Now, fourth question, 5 days. So again, since 1 day is 24 hours, so 5 days is equal to 24 multiplied by 5. So now we have done it over here, 24 multiplied by 5. So 5 fours are 20, so 0 stays down, 2 goes up. 5 twos are 10, 10 plus 2 is 12. So the answer is 120 hours. Now 4 days. So again over here, since 1 day is 24 hours, so 4 days will be 24 multiplied by 4. So 24 multiplied by 4, 4 fours are 16, 6 stays down, 1 goes up, 4 twos are 8, 8 plus 1 is 9, so the answer is 96 hours. Now, number 6, 2 days. So here since 1 day is equal to 24 hours, so 2 days will be 24 multiplied by 2, so 4 twos are 8. And 2 twos are 4, so the answer is 48 hours. Now, 2 days and 2 hours. So over here, since 1 day is 24 hours, so 2 days is equal to 24 multiplied by 2. So now do it. 2 fours are 8 and 2 twos are 4. So now our answer is not complete because here already 2 hours are given. So 48 hours plus 2 hours. So now our final answer is 50 hours. Now over here, 6 days and 6 hours. So since 1 day is 24 hours, so 6 days is equal to 24 multiplied by 6. So 6 fours are 24. So 4 stays down, 2 goes up, 6 twos are 12, 12 plus 2 is 14. So here again, the answer is not complete because 6 hours is given. So 144 hours plus 6 hours. So 144 plus 6. So 6 plus 4 is 10. 0 stays down, 1 goes up. 4 plus 1 is 5 and 1 stays down. So the answer is 150 hours. Number 9, 8 days and 3 hours. So again, since 1 day is 24 hours. So 8 days is 24 multiplied by 8. So 8 fours are 32. 2 stays down, 3 goes up. 8 twos are 16. 16 plus 3 is 19. So 192. Now the answer is not complete because it's given over here 3 hours. So 192 hours plus 3 hours. So the answer is 195 hours. And now the last one is 1 day and 3 hours. So since 1 day is 24 hours, so 1 day is equal to 24 multiplied by 1. So 24 ones are 24. Okay. So now the answer is not complete because here 3 hours is also given. So we need to do that also. So 24 hours plus 3 hours is equal to 27 hours.